On this video, I will compare technical details of the new Smart #5 and the new Mercedes EQB. If you want to learn more useful information or interesting news about Mercedes or Smart brand cars, start now by subscribing, so that you don't miss a single video. Thanks. These both cars are having very similar box-type design. Also, the target group that lives an active lifestyle or needs a lot of space is also very similar. So, let's get started. First, let's compare the outside dimensions. Both cars are 4.7 meters long, but Smart #5 is only 2 centimeters shorter than Mercedes EQB. On the other hand, Mercedes EQB is 8 centimeters wider than Smart #5. Smart #5 is 1.92 meters and Mercedes EQB is 2 meters wide. On the height point of view, Smart #5 is 5 centimeters higher than EQB. Smart is 1.7 meters and Mercedes is 1.65 meters. Wheelbase is 2.9 meters for the Smart and 2.83 meters for the Mercedes. So Smart is having 7 centimeters more wheelbase, which in theory should give more interior legroom for the Smart #5. Kerb weight is 2.45 tons for the Smart and 2.1 tons for the Mercedes EQB. The significant difference could be from the battery size, because Smart is having 100 kWh battery and Mercedes 70.5 kWh battery. Top speed is 200 km per hour for Smart #5 and 160 km per hour for the Mercedes EQB. Smart is using 800 volts architecture and Mercedes is using 420 volts architecture, which means that DC fast charging time will be much faster in the Smart #5 compared to Mercedes EQB. WLTP electric range is 550 km for Smart #5 and 533 km for the Mercedes EQB. So they are very similar on electric range point of view. The DC fast charging time from 10% to 80% is 15 minutes for the Smart #5 and 35 minutes to the Mercedes EQB. So here we can see a big difference. This can be important for those drivers who are often driving long distance trips. Seating's point of view, Smart #5 is with 5 seats, but Mercedes EQB can be also specified with 7 seats option. There is 72 liters front trunk in the Smart #5, but in the Mercedes EQB, there is none. The rear compartment is 200 liters bigger in the Mercedes EQB with 1,710 liters and in the Smart #5 maximum is 1,530 liters. Motor variants start in Smart #5 from rear-wheel drive with 335 horsepower and goes up to top-of-the-line all-wheel drive model with 638 horsepower. Mercedes EQB motor variants start from front-wheel drive with 190 horsepower and goes up to top-of-the-line all-wheel drive model with 292 horsepower. So here, performance-oriented drivers might choose Smart #5 over Mercedes EQB. And finally, the pricing in Europe. Here Smart #5 prices starts from 40,000 euros and goes up to 50,000 euros. Note that this price estimate was given by Smart representative when I asked directly this in their social media channel during the official premiere event. The Mercedes EQB price starts from 53,500 euros and goes up to top of the line model 58,000 euros. So as a summary, we can see that there are some differences, but at the end it's up to customer need which brand and model suits best. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe to get new videos.